Assalamu alaikum everyone. I hope you all will be fine at your home. So let's start ourselves with the name of Allah Almighty. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Rabbi zidni ilma. O my Lord, increase my knowledge. Today we are going to read about Volvox. So let's start with reading. Volvox is a polyphyletic mammalian sisters genus of chlorophyte green algae in the family Volvocaceae. Polyphyletic means derived from mammalian sisters. It forms spherical colonies of up to 50,000 cells. They live in a variety of freshwater habitats and were first reported by Anthony van Leeuwenhoek. Volvox once called algae that live together in a colony. Each Volvox cell has two flagella. Flagella is a hair-like structure that acts primarily as an organelle of locomotion in the cells of many living organisms. The flagella builds together to roll the body in water. Volvox cells have chlorophyll and make their own food by photosynthesis. This photosynthesis organisms are an important part of many aquatic ecosystems. Volvox are not harmful to humans because they do not produce any toxic substance. A toxic substance is a substance that can be poisonous or cause health effect. Now here we have a structure of Volvox. Volvox form spherical colonies of up to 50,000 cells. They live in a variety of fresh water. When you take Volvox singly, they are spherical ovoid in shape, which contains two flagella, and it is appear like a minute floating ball of a pinhead size. Each individual cell is attached to it other with cytoplasmic strands. The cell wall is thin and firm in nature, composed of cellulose and protoplast. Contains a basal cup-shaped chloroplast with several pyrenoids. The central cytoplasm possesses mitochondria, endoplasmic reticulum, and ribosomes. At the end of flagella, two or three contractile vacuoles are present. They act as excretory organ. Your homework is, which chlorophyll is present in Volvox? Write two characters of Volvox.
Inshallah, we will meet in another class with new topic. Take care of yourself. Jazakallah.